beach to beach. I got the shoes, not the fire.
As the crowd continues to file in, we get set to bring you another exciting game. We're glad you could join us for today's matchup featuring two very well-coached teams as the visiting team match up against the home team. The teams have taken the field. We're ready for the kickoff. Brown is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Kicking off to start the game. Number 88, back to return.
This one is fielded by number 88. Number 88 is able to get it to the 24. First and 10.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
One back. What's the hard count? Keep it up.
The visiting team with a four-man front.
No stop that motor.
Cross play to the left. Tatupu is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Gain of a handful. Second and 5.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
No more, fella.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Anderson, the motion man.
Keep the throttle down.
Looking for room. Tatupu comes up to make the play at the 29-yard line.
When you run the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense honest. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
Ball on their own 29. Number 35, the lone setback, gets the pass off. Grant is there for the tackle at the 36.
This is good communication between a quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
Tatupu is there on the stop at the 41.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Second and 5. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Keep moving. There we go, baby. Rock and roll. Defense, get ready.
Drops back. Throwing. Drops the interception. He deflected it just in time to avert the completion.
Receiver on the play. Third and 5. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Let's go now. One.
Only one man in the backfield. Gives the ball off with the pass. And he's planted in the open field by Jennings. That's an 18-yard gain on third down. First and 10.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Blue game. All right, now. Everything you've got.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. This one is handed off. Grant is there on the stop at the 35.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
And this is the 8th play of this drive.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Danny. Here we go. Here I come.
The visiting team with a 4-man front. Hand it off. Russell comes up to make the play.
That's some good stuff right there. You give it to your back, have a ball straight ahead for good yardage, and you get a new set of downs to work with.
Ninth play of this drive.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
It's on. Turn it up now.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3.
Here we go, baby. Don't make a play.
Cross play to the left. Fatupu is there for the tackle at the 25.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, loosen him up, and then wham. You knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Will, let's scream.
The visiting team come out of a 4-3. He's brought down behind the line for a short release. And that play runs right into a roadblock.
And the roadblock was a big old defensive lineman who wasn't fooled by the draw at all.
20-yard line would net them a first down here on this third down play.
Defense, get ready.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. It's a blitz with the throw. Leaps, pass it. Jennings makes the tackle at the 18. That was a good adjustment by the receiver as he reads the man coverage and finds open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
Number 35 in the backfield. Is there on the stop.
The ball carrier, loss of 2 on the play.
And this is the 13th play of this drive. Let's see what they can do in the red zone.
Hey, watch the ball.
Hey, watch the screen.
The visiting team with a 4-man front puts it away. Number 55 comes up to make the play at the 21. So on the draw, he can't get free from the defensive lineman.
Yeah, he shedded his blocker and moved in for the stop behind the line.
14th play of this drive. They're inside the 20. Number 35, the lone back. Stepping up, gets rid of it. Almost picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Game to attempt. We're trying to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt.
Thank you. Huh?
That's it.